You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is 48. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify exponents and square roots. 8 to the power of 2 equals 64. 6 to the power of 3 equals 216. Perform any multiplication or division, from left to right. 64 times 3 equals 192. Calculate any addition or subtraction, from left to right. 216 minus 192 equals 24. 24 plus 24 equals 48. And so the final result is 48.